strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. The guards look a little agitated, yes? So would you be if you had a terminal case of shits, huh? Is open, but from the schematics, it looks like you would need two people to access it. Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. I remember, I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Mr. Rubio. We steal from him, and he restocks the covers with goodies, huh? We Russians love an optimist! Mr. Rubio is... market, and we are his financial crisis. All right, see you in maintenance room. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Well done! boat's in the water. Be careful. This time is the straw that breaks the camel's hump, I think. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.